On our high street now, there's a vegan deli, a vaping shop, and loads of empty lots. But there's one thing I know will never change, and that's my mum will always go on about the good old days.